Hey everyone, there is the new video coming especially for you. As you can see, I've opened the famous S&P 500 index. I've opened it on a 1 hour time frame, and today I'm going to represent you a plan to enter into a long position here. So the plan is as follows. As you can see, the index is still closed, so it will open in now 4:30 local time in Bulgaria. It depends where you are, but never mind. As soon as it opens, I suspect that it will probably open with a gap. I'm hoping that it will recover a little bit, so the price will retrace, so I'll be able to enter from the buy zone here. This really depends which target you are going to implement, so and of course where I'm going to put your stop. If you want to enter directly from when it's the index opens, because this will be the strong confirmation for the price direction, you can put your target, your stop actually, sorry, because you're going long, somewhere here. But your target should be the main one, which is around the levels of 2720. If you want to wait for a correction and to enter somewhere here or even lower, you can close some of the position on the small target, or even the whole position on the small target. But if you play for here, it will be easy. It will be the risk management is not going to be very good for you if you put your stop here. Of course, for the viewers that want to implement some long-term strategy, as you can see here, I've opened some of the main indexes. This is S&P 500, this is Nasdaq, CAC, the French index, and FTSE. As you can see, the trend is still upwarding. The lows are still higher than the previous one. The Nasdaq index is also recovering, so I think in the long term, the S&P 500 will be going on the long side, so that's why you might implement something like a more long-term strategy and to enter here, and you can hold it up to here. But that really depends, because this might develop in several weeks or maybe several months, we don't know. But yeah, that's why I mark it here as the long-term target. You can close most of your exposure here and just leave the other one if it reaches here, and to put your stop on somewhere on profit or break even. It this really depends on you. I also want to show you another thing that is giving me confirmation for the to go long on the index. As you can see, this is the chart of Apple. I mean, it's of course on upwarding trend. However, here were like several corrections, but as you can see, the price is starting to recover now. It's there is the buying pressure is really strong. The sales are good, and also there was a news that I saw today that Apple might buy back some of their shares, which will affect the price to go on the long side. So this will help because this will help the indexes to move on the long side as well, because as you know, Apple is with the highest weight in all the major indexes. And yeah, pretty much that was it. You can follow our Twitter account, because there I might try to post a live signal on this trade when to enter specifically, but this is it really depends how the trade is going to develop. And yeah, thank you very much for watching. I wish you work with this trade, and hopefully we are going to realize a very nice profit from it. And see you next time. Bye bye.